Get this door open.
Thank you.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
Hey.
real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Ah, yes, yes. Splendid. Do you know its worth? Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Food is life. Have a wonderful adventure. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients. What was that? Thank you.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Shit!
dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Welcome, Ethan. Pay me no mind.
Ah! This is all an investment, Ethan. You no longer need this?
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Ah. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Aha!
Good day, then.
Did he do this too? Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Ugh.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
To think I would buy such things.
Come now, I'm a merchant after all.
I'm skilled at all.
Thank you for your patronage. I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
You wish to make a purchase?
Wonderful adventure.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Food is life. I saw you eyeing that one. Thank you. Don't let up yet. Pay me.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Got a long way to go.
care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Another one?
Ugh!
Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Seeking something in particular? Your coin. One moment, please. This is all an investment. Please come again.
Dark.
Thank you.
Medical log. Revitalization. Surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. It seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording. Thank you.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Hard times, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Till next we meet.
Now stay down.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. In the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved! This job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my war before I kill you, bitch. Let's settle this. Manly a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my armor!
Keep shooting!
That one hurts.
strikes.
So this power is all the love, huh?
Come on!
Is Rose's daddy all around?
Sessions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother! Bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
Thank you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together. Captain, when was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Look at this.
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I could take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
Thank you.
location? Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here. forces. I'm reloading. Where should I point next?
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here? Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. I gotta go.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Amat Victoria Coram. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Ah.
out of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine!
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
Do not let her break.
How about this? Don't resist. Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling. Come. Gents. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time for that lady's in my house. rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Rose is true. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent.
Do not let me get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid? Not yours!
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, die, die! I understand your feelings, Miss Hawkins. True. But this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a queen.
Do not let me get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid?
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Will this kill you? Oh, great Megamycete, hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die!
I will take back my daughter!
I understand your feelings, Mr. Rogers. True. But this is...
If I combine Rose with a Mega Mindset, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. You still stand. Such vitality. Do you eat? Surely you have no need of Rose now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I will see my host before. I must.
After all, everyone dies.
You walking corpse. This is how you end the winters. To ensure I never see your face, I will feed you to the dogs. Every single cell of your being.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn. Go.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Monty.
Little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like it.
I think it does. But
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know.
I know.